On Leclerc. Okay, they're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car. top 10. lap, so push now, push. Gap to your teammate behind is 8.4 seconds. Strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. We've lost a position. That's us down a place. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by, 10.4 seconds. Track, no overtaking through the yellow flags. We'll be right back. Ahead, well done, but be aware these tyres need to get us to the end of this race. Of fuel remaining now. lap of the race, final lap. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 13.6 seconds. And that's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
It was a magnificent race and a drive right out of the top draw to take the win for Red Bull today. Well, Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today, but what set them apart from the rest?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalise on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everybody at the team. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Well, you can't fault anything that Sergio Perez did out on the track today. He drove flawlessly, making him an easy pick.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.